Hi, I'm Nicholas Sparks, and I'm a famous author. And yeah, you might be familiar with some of my work, such as The Notebook.
So what do you think?
Wow, that's really good.
Thank you, baby.
Dear John.
Dear John.
Dear Savannah.
Dear John.
Dear Savannah.
Dear John.
Dear Savannah.
The last song.
Hey y'all, I'm protecting the turtles.
Yeah, I'm really talented.
I'm kidding. He actually is really talented and a really nice guy and one of the greatest romantic authors ever. I am here at the All Saints Church in Pasadena, California for the book signing for his new book, Safe Haven. Super fan.
I'm a huge, huge fan. Yes.
I love Nicholas Sparks so much. He just is so amazing and his writing is so inspirational.
Like everyone, like someone, like the main character always dies at the end or something.
You like the fact that people die
no,
in the books?
I got a chance to talk to Nicholas and ask him about his new book.
What would you like summarize it? Like, what would you say about it?
I would say that if you like other novels of mine or other films, let's say The Notebook or Knights and Rodanthe, Dear John or The Last Song, you'll see some similarities, small town.
But there's a twist.
But I haven't got to that yet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There is a budding and growing sense of danger in this novel. So by the end, don't you think it's kind of like
a
thriller?
I thought it was going to be like, I didn't expect it because I'm used to your books, which are more like romantic and distraught. And like, I wasn't expecting something where my heart was racing a little bit. Like, what is going to happen? Flip, 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 you know?
That's it. And that I think is a fun way to make changes on the genre itself to make it a little bit more exciting, spruce it up a little.
Have you read Twilight or Harry Potter? Like, do you have any feelings about these books? Because my audience, that's kind of what they read.
Yeah, well, I have read them all, actually.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, like I said,
Nicholas Sparks just read Twilight.
Yes, I did.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that wild?
Yeah.
You know, I thought Twilight, it was a heck of a great idea. And I thought, you know, obviously she pulled it off in a way that, you know, entrances millions of readers. So more power to Stephanie Meyer.
Contest time. If you want to win a copy of Safe Haven signed by Nicholas, leave me a comment or a video response letting me know what your favorite book is or favorite author. If you don't like to read, tell me why. Get to typing and filming, and yeah, I love you more than I love my computer. Yeah, that's a lot of love.
Hey, Batman. I love you.